All aboard! Chugga 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 chugga. Chugga 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 chugga. Chugga 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 chugga.
Chugga 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 chugga. Wow, I love being on the train. It is sure a lot of fun. I remember hearing something about a famous engineer who developed over 12 railway car devices like the brake, overhead electric lines, and a way for the conductors to communicate with each other. I wonder who that was.
Granville Taylor Woods was his name. An inventor extraordinaire was his fame. In the 19th century, he became the first black with 49 patents to proclaim. He helped the trains go.
Chugga, 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 chugga. Chugga, 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 chugga.
Entitled Nathan the Extraordinary Inventor. Nathan is a self-taught engineer with the gift of inventing devices that protect the safety of mankind and animals. Nathan is given the choice of wealth over wisdom as a destiny for his career. On Nathan's path to a wealth career, he witnesses several unsafe conditions after accepting a high salary position from a rich owner. But the owner ignores Nathan's desire to solve the unsafe conditions. Nathan's sense of right and wrong plays a major role in his reflection of wealth versus wisdom. Nathan was inspired by
Granville Taylor Woods was his name. An inventor extraordinaire was his fame. In the 19th century, he became the first black with 49 patents to proclaim. He helped the trains go.
Chugga, 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 chugga.